looks like a dusty old map. What secrets are you looking for, Helga? Kessler, can you hear me? Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. I'm coming back to the boathouse now. Do you copy?
Man, I need some ammo, whatever. Oh, good grief. It gets worse. Okay, frames. Let's fucking go. Oh, shit. Now what? Brilliant, we've got ammo. Okay.
Jesus Christ!
I could seriously do with a fucking gun, I know that.
Kessler, come in. You read? Fucking gadgets.
Pippa, behind you!
Ah, oh, Pippa, for fuck's sake, I wanted to shag you as well.
You deserved a better fate than this, Pippa.
Savage, can you hear me?
Kessler, listen. Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. She's digging up something beneath the church ruins. Must have been what caused this shitstorm. What's your location?
I don't know. Some kind of workshop close to the old town.
On my way, Kessler. Hang in there. Hello. Look at that. It's raining Nazis.
are you? Good old fashioned kneecapping, eh? Okay, we're going to go this way. Mainly because I'm frightened of going the other way. Oh shit, this is going to be even fucking worse this way. I've got a surprise for you.
Okay, Kessler?
Annette has gone. She wanted to find her friend. Stur wie ein Maultier, das Kind. I will take these flyers and cast them out over Berlin. Just like my wife did. Maybe it's like pissing in the ocean. But every drop spreads ripples across the water, no? If you choose to do nothing because you feel insignificant in the grand scheme of things, you might as well be an ant. And if I die, I know I will have deserved to meet her again.
I'll come with you.
No. Best if I go alone. You stop Helga. First, help me open a way through the blocked doorway.
This in the boathouse.
You've taken my friend. I will be fine.
Oh, for fuck's sake, you as well.
So sorry, Annette. Wasn't supposed to end this way.
Hey, I remember this bit.
I was a kid. We had a monster in our basement. My father said if I'd done wrong, it'd creep out at night and come for me. I tried to do no wrong. But the monster came all the same.